Another Reagor Dykes employee has entered a guilty plea. Brad William Fansler pleaded guilty to conspiracy to commit wire fraud. Fansler was the floor plan lender for three Reagor Dykes locations in Plainview, Lubbock, and Amarillo. He faces up to 5 years in prison and up to a $250,000 fine, along with restitution to the victims. This is the eighth Reagor Dykes employee who has pleaded guilty.